Hi there, this is Fakir Yogi, Brahma Yogi. Brother friends, I love driving. When I was a student of IIT Kharagpur, I bought one of the brand of motorbike known as Bullet. Royal Enfield motorbike. I was driving hundreds of kilometers. Whenever there was some opportunity for me, particularly 5 days a week in IIT Kharagpur, so I used to go Saturday, Sunday, to near about 1,000 kilometers, 500 kilometer up, 5 kilometer, 500 kilometers down. That was my interest and passion. And when I got some money, I started buying cars after cars. Of course, low budget car, Maruti 800, and then I really switch over to Tata Sierra, Tata Estate, and then further to Mahindra, Mahindra Scorpio, Mahindra Bolero, Mahindra Invader, that has become now Mahindra Thar. So I love driving. During the course of my driving experience, I saw whenever I was careless, I used to do a lot of mistakes. The first carelessness was driving at a very high speed. Once you are driving your car at a high speed, your cars cannot stop all of a sudden. And on the road, there are a lot of fools who are more idiot than you. So they are also careless. So two careless people without responsible driving skill, they collide and a lot of damage happens to my car and to their cars also. One day I was going early in the morning to play tennis. And in the city of Hyderabad, there is a beautiful park, Neelam Sanjiva Reddy Park. So a trolley man was crossing the road. I was driving at 140. Suddenly he crossed the road and I went him and I blew him off. Luckily he survived. Another accident I was making when I was going for playing tennis to Banjara Hill Road number 1. A Hyundai man was coming from the opposite side and he came wrong side. I was at a high speed and I collided with him. My vehicle was Invader Mahindra. It was bent and dent, but it was a strong vehicle, like a truck, but that car got shielded. These travelers could not come out. And so many times this happened. Another way we can avoid and prevent accident is when we are backing our car, we should be really seeing that exactly what are the objects behind us. And if you are careless and you really back your car, you can collide with any object behind you. The modern cars have rear view camera, rear sensors, they prevent from such accidents. But I was driving the old model, there was no concept of rear camera or rear sensor. Multiple damages, lot of pain and agony, very sad. After accidents, luckily nothing happened to me, I survived every time. And the people who were victims of my careless driving, they also survived. But I damaged my own car. Look at one car. The bottom car, you see, this is Tavera. So many times when I'm backing my car, it collides with the trees, it collides with the gate. The same happened to my Honda Jazz. I was backing my car to park in the shed. So the dogs came and I lost my concentration. And I hit the gate, a lot of damage happened to the gate, got broken. Even Honda Jazz was in very bad shape. So I really request, friends, be responsible while you are driving. Particularly, speed should be less than 80 most of the time. Even on the ring road, where it is permissible to 100, 100, 20, 100, 30, 40, there also you have to be very careful. Because one day when I was driving my car, Honda Jazz, to my destination of work, I saw a man was coming on the left-hand side of the four-lane ring road of Hyderabad at a speed of something like 150 kilometers. You see, it could be a very, very big collision, but I saw him, I run away to the left-hand side. There are so many mad, lunatic, insane, bestial people, they are irresponsible. So to the best of our sense, common sense and responsibility, we should not be careless when we are driving. Mind can save us and let the mind do the work. 100% put your mind on the job. I'm very sorry, dear friends, but all of you can do such kind of mistakes. Thank you, viewers. This is Fakir Yogi Vrindra Yogi, at the service of the mankind. Thank you.